We judge everything in terms of customer perceived quality. The flights, the hotels, our staff performance, the service, the visibility, or areas and destinations. Everything is monitored from a customer quality perspective.
We're a travel company. We are one of Europe's biggest travel companies and part of the Touristik Group. It's an online business, and customer feedback is extremely important because it tells us what the customer thinks is important.
We have been working with customer feedbacks for many years, and Microsoft Forms Pro together with Dynamics 365 really gives us a fantastic new way to do this.
On a sales side, we can see which customers value what. If they love the fact that it was close to the beach, we should only offer them products that are close to the beach. And we can get that information now.
And with Forms Pro and Dynamics, we can make sure that we ask each customer the right questions, because we can now branch the survey and the questions in the survey based on data from the customer and the booking record within Dynamics 365. And now we can do profanity detection with cognitive services. This helps us because we want to automatically publish all the customer comments directly on our website.
Now the intelligent data helps us to act on the right kind of customer feedback and to take action in the right spots within the customer journey.
What makes Forms Pro really fantastic is how easy it is to get going with. It's really plug and play, and how it integrates into Dynamics 365, so that you can base your survey on your Dynamics 365 data, how you can with Flow use the data you collect and run it through other applications, like for example cognitive services, and trigger the next process based on the feedback that you get from the respondent. And with Forms Pro, it's very much drag and drop. You can start from a template, we can define the template, so it's always kind of right, but then you can amend it to your own needs. And with cognitive services, with the AI tools and the machine learning tools, we will be able to do fantastic things with our data.
I look forward to the next step, where the intelligence will help us to understand more about what the customers are asking us. We will use text analytics to find out the key areas within all the chats and emails that we receive every day from the customer.
And there's so many products out there that making it easy for the customer really means figuring out, almost before they do, what's important to them and try to recommend it and help them see where to go next and what to do next. And the customer feedback ecosystem that we have now can help us do that.